Welcome back to Let's Play Baldur's Gate 2, Shadows of Om, Enhanced Edition. I'm Amethyst Lunatari in the Graveyard District.
Where Minsk goes, evil stands aside.
Bakoni is here, but we're going to leave her there for a little while longer. Kamir is also here. We have to help him. We have no idea how. And, okay. Anything back here? This leads back down to the lower crypts, I think it says. Lower tombs. I'm going to save that for last, I guess. There's nothing out here. We also helped this guy get out of a crypt tomb last time. Someone buried him there alive. But it was not the guy that the paladin he was looking for. That's where we came out. That's where the funeral service is taking place. Sethel? Sethly? I'm gonna go with Sethel. I look like a wasted soul over there.
Yes?
You got business here, or you just like walking on the graves? What is going on here? Why would I say that? Busy day for you? Find yourself a little rushed? A little? Why you ask that, friend? Oh, was it him? Is he the one in red? We found him quickly, then. Thought you might have cut a few corners, like burying a man alive. I don't know what you're talking. I ain't done nothing wrong. I'm just a simple gravekeeper. Ain't no crime here. Well, perhaps we should let the guards determine that. I'll go find some. Ooh, this is getting complicated. I didn't do anything. Almost nothing. He would have killed me if I hadn't helped. Tell me everything about the man that was buried alive. I don't know nothing. I just lets them bury what they want when I fill in the graves. It's a man in red, what's I see. He's the one. He pays gold, and I turn my head. You want him. Where is he now? Tell me. I don't know where he is. He comes here. Look, I help you. I think I see him sometimes by Bridge District. There. I help good. You're not going to tell anyone, are you? Are you? I'm just going to kill you. No, I'm not going to go that far. I will not let this slide. The guards will hear of this. No! Gotta run! Gotta get away! He appears busy, yeah. Busy running away. Find the kidnappers buried. I wish you would click on it. It would go right to that entry. The gravekeeper, Sethel, made a habit of looking the other way when the kidnappers buried people alive here. The man in red was his contact, but Sethel could only say that he is sometimes in the Bridge District. Okay. Poof. No idea what this is, then. Alright. Is that his quarters? Oh. I would think not. Mummies? Skeleton warriors.
Jump on my sword while you can, evil. I live by the sword. Live a good long time.
Okay. Let's get properly.
Faster than Chiktika fast paws.
Let's get properly equipped here. Why do we have nothing? Like, what happened to whatever she was carrying? Yeah, quarterstaff plus one. I mean to take that out. Probably when I raised her at one point, I didn't give her all her stuff back. Still need some kind of magey type robe for her. Alright, so. Just looking here. Put that away. Put that away. Okay, so first, protection from evil. Mirror image. Mirror image. Blur. Good thing they don't come out of these places and chase us.
What?
All right, so haste. Not sure if you have haste. You do not.
How can I help?
By hasting. And do you have chant? I don't think she does.
Yes.
Yes.
I never saw much of the cities from the circus. Are they all so crowded like this?
Yeah, sometimes, and they're crowded inside some of the tombs as well.
Stand back for justice!
Alright, who should we go after first? The skeleton warrior, perhaps? I'm not sure what powers the mummy has.
I'll help however I can.
Oh, I should have got this on first. Oh well.
Am I needed?
Monster.
Let me help.
I will. I will let you help. Oh. Well, that's for mages. Oh, we got one? Cool. Okay.
Yeah.
Oh, we got them all? I didn't even see the second one fall.
You point, see battle bow. Run, bow, run!
Okay, another Chazar gem and another magical sword. Wow, completely undamaged. I thought that was going to be a hard battle. Two-handed sword plus one. Goes into the bag of holding. Alright. I don't see anything around other than the exit. Oh, look at that face. Look at that head bust here, whatever that is.
I can dance on the head of a pin as well.
Oh. It's a little bit of gold and a tiger cowrie shell necklace, that's all.
Make way, villainy! Hero coming through!
The monsters probably aren't coming with us. We can't even come with us.
Butt kicking, for goodness!
Alright. That was a meager reward, but it was an easy battle. That goes out. That leaves the district. Oh, that's... we saw that. So what else am I supposed to be doing here with these people?
I welcome you with outstretched hand.
Strange that more have not come to the funeral, though the market has fluctuated lately and many nobles are absorbed in their figures and bucks. Would that Lord Dionys were here now. He always brightened a room with his antics. A fine girl, that Nalia. Good head on her shoulders. Never understood what she saw in Isaiah. Fetch me a drink, will you? Perhaps all will be made clear as we finish exploring, or continue exploring the area. Just the sound in this place.
Fleet of foot and all that.
Eye old gem, that's it? Oh. Well. We're just robbing graves. I figured we'd be killing some liches or something.
Where Minsk goes, evil stands aside. Jump on my sword while you can, evil. I won't be as gentle.
That's the way to the lower tombs. We're not going in there yet. But I was able to rest here before. Sweet.
Swords! Don't teach my hamster to suck eggs!
You're bossy. Oh. It sounds scary. Like that should surprise anybody. Wellyn? Oh. Alright.
Fine.
Can you get back to the group, please? Wellyn's coming.
Who are you?
Mama? Papa? Is that you? Hold, friends. This may be no simple spirit. Spirit? I've never heard anybody. My name is Wellyn, and I just want my stuffed bear back. Stuffed bear? What is this bear you speak of? It's my favorite bear, Little Man. The bad man who came into our house. He hurt me, and he took Little Man with everything else. I can never go sleep without Little Man. A thief killed you and took your stuffed bear along with the rest of his loot? If I find this bear for you, would you be at peace? Do we find a bear like that? Huh. Sounds familiar. Oh, yes! I could go to sleep if only I had him. Would you get him for me? Would you? Please, please, please? Very well. Do you know where your bear is? Yes. The bad man has it at that inn in the slums. The copper something. He's in one of those bedrooms in the back. I think his name is Linus. Huh. Alright, we've definitely been there. We can go back there. I've gone to him. I've tried to tell him that I just want my bear, please, but he gets too frightened of me. Oh, please get it from him. Yeah, because he sees a ghost coming at him. Alright, I encountered the restless spirit. We gotta stop gathering quests and start doing quests. I encountered the restless spirit of a small boy, Wellyn, in the graveyard and agreed to return his stuffed bear to him so that he might be at peace. According to his spirit, the bear, named Little Man, I suppose every halfling child must have a toy named Little Man, if you think about it, is in the possession of the thief who murdered the child. The thief's name is Linus and is in one of the rooms at the Copper Cornet. I had it wrong before. Mama? Mama, do you know where my little man is? Do you have him? No, I don't have your bear, I'm afraid. You don't? Could you get him? Could you get my stuffed bear, please? I will try, Wellyn. Thank you, ma'am. I wonder if that ghost would have even showed up during the day.
Live by the sword. Live a good long time.
Okay, I don't know what's in there, but let's go up here first. They left the barn doors wide open over here. Some unmarked place. Okay.
I am ready, I think.
Alright,
Yoshimo is willing.
The tomb is trapped. What about the chest? Three gold and a scroll of spell trigger. And a magical battle axe. Oh.
Such menial tasks.
I know. Alright. It's a battle axe plus two. Put it in the bag. sword. Alright, I want to learn this. Whoa. Whoa. That's a level 8 spell. Oh my god. This spell allows a wizard to store spells in a magical ability accessed via the special ability button that is created by the spell. This item, the trigger, can store 3 spells to be released simultaneously, all of which must be of 6th level or lower. That's really powerful, though. A wizard can only possess 1 spell trigger at a time, and the trigger may not be given to other characters. Once the spell trigger is used, the icon will disappear from the special ability button. Okay, so you need to access, you need to set it up every time. Well, I have to use it. 3 spells to be released in simultaneously. I'm already thinking of the different combinations here, but let's try to learn this. Done. Alright, now we go.
Stand back for justice!
For justice.
See, battle bow, run, bow, run!
Who's that? Someone running this way. Who's that? A mourner. Hold, mourner.
Hello there.
You're an adventurer too? Hopefully your lot is not as poor as those of my companions now buried here. Definitely not, because we are alive. I think that would make it better. Alright, continuing down this way. I'm just mousing over for any question mark, flavor text type stuff. Alright, we have a variety of places to go. The tombs are eerily silent. You have the feeling of being watched. Best be careful. Traps and dangers abound within these tombs. Every step could be your last. What we got here? The tomb of horrors?
Make way, villainy! Hero coming through!
That might...
Butt kicking for goodness!
That might be another entrance to the lower tombs, which are kind of putting off right now. Okay.
Where Minsk goes, evil stands aside.
It looks like more lower tombs. I have a feeling they might all connect together.
Jump on my sword while you can, evil. I won't be as gentle.
Just peeling back the fog of war a little bit. Oh. This pyramid-like structure is rather majestic, but also appears long neglected. Yeah, have no fear, guys. We're gonna explore all this stuff, but... kind of just sticking to the overland, all of the district. And these smaller tombs here. Wellyn over there. Here we go. No. 2 skeleton warriors. We dealt with the others rather easily last time, but we were fully buffed. Let's see how we do not.
What can I do?
Oh, that was really quick. A scroll of spell sequencer and a mystical or enchanted two-handed sword. I like the way he fell in like a crumple of bones.
A simple matter.
Alright. Two-handed sword plus one. And ditto. Spell sequencer, level 7. This spell allows a wizard to store 3 spells and activate them at the same time, all at the same time, from her special ability button. Oh, it's like the other one. 4th level or lower. A mage must memorize not only spell sequencer, but also the spells she intends to store in it. After casting spell sequencer, the player will be prompted to choose to sequence spells from those she has memorized. Yeah, okay. Let us attempt to learn. Done. Okay. So we got one charge left in that. We used up the magic missile thing, which I kind of just wanted to get rid of it. Alright.
You're right behind me, right?
Technically, most of us are right in front of you. A flame dance ring. Okay. I actually do have enough money to release Imowen. I forgot to check at the end of last episode. I'm sure we had over 15,000. What's her name? Bodhi said we had 15,000. That's another thing. How does she know how much money we have?
Live by the sword. Live a good long time. Stand back for justice.
Oh, some of us are going somewhere else. And that is not allowed.
I'll do it.
No splitting up. Is that the mourner again? Yeah.
Don't teach my hamster to suck eggs!
Very well. Hiya!
Minsk and Boo stand ready. See battle, Boo! Run, Boo, run!
I don't trust this at all.
Yukata.
Oh, look at that. Hmm. A sunstone gem and a magical quarterstaff. Mary, if you will do the honors. Staff of Curing. What is that? Is that a T? A G? Gorm? Torm is said to manifest these items during times of great trouble, granting them to priests who care for the wounded, diseased, and poisoned. It is not to be taken for granted, however, as the enchantment, though useful, is fleeting. It must be used with all due care. Alright, so it's a staff, which is pretty good. You equip it, and it just automatically gives you armor class plus 2. We have got Cure. Heals 3d6 points, plus 3 hit points, and cures disease and poison. And it's a Thaco plus 1, 1d6 plus 1. Speed factor 3. Two-handed quarterstaff. That's an upgrade from what she has here. What are you using? Oh, that's right. She's got the bow and the short sword. I've got a regular quarterstaff plus one. Okay. Using quarterstaff plus two. Wait a second. I have the worst quarterstaff. Well, I never have her run in and do melee combat. The only time she does is when the minute meteors run out and she just runs forward and starts whacking things because she won't default back to the sling.
Make way, villainy! Hero coming through!
Don't feel the greatest about this. What's going on here? What is that? I thought it was water at first, but it looks like some kind of energy field? Sure. I don't know.
Kicking for goodness.
It doesn't look like we can go in there. Huh. That's weird. All right.
A den of stinking evil!
Stinking
evil! Cover your nose, Boo! We will leave no crevice untouched!
Alright, so that's a district exit. Well, we've almost explored it all. The only thing I think we haven't gone into is, the lower tombs and some of these houses, which may or may not go, or crypts, whatever, may not go to the lower tombs. Anyway, thanks so much for watching, guys. I guess maybe the lower tombs next episode. See you next time, and always seek adventure.